Hello, Padre. I wouldn't expect to find a man of the cloth in a place like this.
Former man of the cloth. I am Father Dennis, or at least I was. I was defrocked for using my pulpit to speak out against the crimes of the Nazis. The church cowers in silence, but I could not turn a blind eye to the evil I have witnessed.
Cheers to you, Padre. Your reward waits in heaven, whether you show up wearing that collar or not. Is there anything I can do to help?
Perhaps. I am no longer an ordained priest, but many people still come to see me, that I might hear their confessions. One such man is a paid informant for the Gestapo. His accusations have condemned hundreds of innocents to torture and death at the hands of the Nazis.
And this miserable bastard still has...
Where's this headed, Father?
Later, I will be holding a service outside my former church.
Excuse me.
and to all who have died, a place of a life and a new. And to all who have died, a place of a life and a dream. And let the sinners among us repent, or face the terrible doors of vengeance.
Hope he's reading you your last rites, fucker.
Rest in peace, fuckface.